Mia. Okay. How did I end up here? Hello? Is anybody there? I just woke up and... Where is everybody?
I'm sorry, Mia, but you should have known better. Pushing yourself too hard, not listening to anyone. If you hadn't acted like you were smarter than everyone else... Clear the way! Come on!
What was that? What happened here? Hello? Weird. It's art, I guess. Doesn't make me feel any better. Thank you. is.
I have nothing more to say to you, Mia.
Oh, you're not listening to me. I figured it out.
Mia, right now, this discussion is over.
Well, you think it's my fault?
It is your fault.
They were so angry. What happened? George, date of publication. The damage. There we go. I wonder if that's any good.
Mia. if this is another crackpot theory...
Listen to me, please. How can something be alive and not alive at the same time?
It's not alive. The science is clear.
It is life, though. It's a part of life. Stick with me. I promise it makes sense.
I'm sorry. But do you realize how you sound right now?
A part of life? What was I talking about? Research lab. I'll try my badge here.
This isn't a...
Don't tell me to calm down. You know the risks we're taking.
That's exactly why you need to be reasonable about this.
Then listen to me. If I'm right, we don't have much time. O.S. Oh, there it is. In the middle. Osmium. Osmium is element 76, and bromine is 35. So that should be 3576. Me. Nice. Ah. Maybe I could use that. Probably a good idea. I think I can move this.
This is worse than I thought.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Yes, we're from Vesta Labs. No, just her. We have an office inside. We do some work on site. You're lucky they're even letting us in right now. This place is a disaster.
The whole city's going to be a disaster.
Don't catastrophize.
I'm being realistic. You can wish this wasn't life, but what else is there? Locked. Good thing they're still keeping people out of the park. This is a disaster. Ah, I need to go around. We go.
have a right to be concerned, Mia.
I said it's a personal decision.
That's exactly the problem. We're dealing with something unknown. It's risky enough for you as it is.
Well, I accept the risk. I need to find the answer, otherwise...
Don't take this all on yourself, Mia. Mia, wait.
I have work to do. Vesta Labs. I'd better get back to my research. Or not. Need to find another way. Convenience store.
That's the thing, Mia. I know you might not see it this way, but I sometimes think you're lucky. You have so much freedom. I'm finally back on track, but when I had the baby, it was like my career got hit by a bus. Just plowed right through it. Anyway, thanks for coming with me. I needed a break.
Security's on. I wonder how... Oh, never mind. Here's my entrance. Please work. Sure. always seem to do this lately. Mirror health in spring. I hope so. Doesn't seem very safe. Natalie, always so organized.
Good night, Mia. Don't stay too late.
I won't. I just feel like I'm on the verge of cracking this.
Don't forget the lights turn off automatically.
I know. I have a backup.
Promise me you'll at least go home to sleep.
Yep. Sure I will. A backup light.
attention. CE certified PPE is required in this area. Inform your supervisor immediately if you do not have personal protective equipment.
There we go. This looks suspicious. Nice try, Natalie, but you're not stopping me.
I'm still not convinced.
We could do some tests.
No, it's way too early for that. She makes these leaps of logic that are fanciful at best. Besides, if we spend my funding on... Oh. Hi, Mia.
Don't mind me, just grabbing something.
I think she heard you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd say the same thing to her face.
Washing machine brain? Oh, brainwashed, maybe.